It's Christmas 1811 in the tiny hamlet of Fort Erie. Moody's Tavern is filled with singing, dancing, and holiday cheer. It had been a good summer, but as the festivities draw near, tensions mount. The Lion and the Eagle is an original play commissioned to launch Fort Erie's 1812 bicentennial celebrations. Join the festivities Saturdays and Sundays throughout January at the new Welcome Center at Old Fort Erie. Tickets available at Benjamin Moore Paints in Fort Erie. For more information, visit us at forterie1812.ca.